In this question, we are given a photon pass moves through path A, B, and